Corner. Taken. And he just smacked his header past the keeper.
I'm looking at the goalkeeper, Clive. Could he have done a little bit more there?
We can have a closer look at that, Andy. Interception there. There was danger developing. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. He's tried his luck, just rising over the bar.
Well, that just gives the goalkeeper something to think about. He now knows that whenever this guy gets a chance, he'll have a shot.
Crossover now. He'll try his luck. Oh, and he's missed the chance to get his team right back into this game.
Their day, because that's another opportunity missed, and I'm afraid that's another great chance to go level.
We pick someone out. Danger passes, goal kick.
Take advantage of a team that lack concentration.
May see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay. Whistle. 15 minutes now for the respective coaches to assess what they've seen so far. We're about to find out what they've been up to. It's a goal kick. Throw into Bulgaria.
read that, saw the pass quicker than the man it was meant for.
Boots a little bit.
Not short of support.
This keeper, quick across the ground, quick to snuff out the danger.
Good decision, Clive came flying out there and snuffed out the danger, yep.
Can't afford to lose the ball like that.
Question about it. Dreadful error.
Oh, a shocking climb. He's going to be absolutely furious when he sees that one later.
No doubt in my mind, the defender got the crucial touch there.
We're about to find out what he was telling him.
Thought this one would be much closer than this. I'm really surprised the way it's turning out.
Well, this game's just run away from them, Clyde. They just haven't turned up and performed today.
That's teammates in support. It's a real chance.
Ooh, I thought that was going in, but it was just over the bar.
That's a decent strike. He's entitled to have a pop at the goals from there.
A manager who gives a lot of thought to his substitutions, never makes changes for change's sake. This has been a bit of a letdown, more a training exercise than a truly competitive game. It's nearly over. Got it out of harm's way.
That was just a lack of concentration, didn't take any care over the pass.
Thank you.
It's been a walkover, really. Not sure what we've learned here. It was all a little bit too friendly, wasn't it?
Well, that was so straightforward, Clive, so routine. I'm not really sure what we're going to get from that.
Well, so much for this being a friendly. It was fought like everything depended upon it. Nobody told the players there was nothing at stake.
No, but how one-sided it turned out, Clive. I thought it was going to be a lot...